Hi, and today we are going to visit the Scottish National Trust property of Castle Fraser, which is about 3/4 of an hour's drive from Stonehaven if you go the right way, or about an hour if you go the way we went. Anyhow, we have checked, it is open today, and there's tours on the hour, every hour from 11 till 3 o'clock. So let's go and see what we find. So as well as the castle, there's also a walled garden, and there's also a couple of different trails that you can walk around. I think they're about 1.5-2 miles, an hour or two, a leisurely stroll. There's also a tea room here, and there's also a little bookshop, which is sell secondhand books, and obviously the normal National Trust shop. Okay, so we're about to go inside, and to be honest, I don't know if we are allowed to film inside or not. Some of the National Trust Scotland places you can film inside, and others, because there's personal belongings of people who still live there, you're not allowed to. So let's hope we can in this one.